when Storm went into labour with Cooper. So I'm panicking, running back to the house, have to get the bag, you know, the hospital bag.
Yes.
Storm's bag, and obviously get Aussie. So I get back to the house and I smell something as I walk in the door. I'm panicking, thinking, gotta get the bag, gotta get Aussie. I see something on the carpet. It's large and it's brown. I go, oh no, not now, not now. So I get down on my hands and knees, I scrub it, get the poo up, put it in the bin, run up the stairs. There's another big mound of poo at the top of the stairs. I'm thinking, Aussie, I am going to kill it. So I clean that poo. I get into the bedroom. There's another mound of poo. I'm cleaning that poo. I am sweating. Storm's texting me. Do you know where everything is?
Yeah.
I do, yeah.